Unfortunately, Dan was called out of the country on business and could not be with us here tonight. But we're not going to let that stop us from celebrating his accomplishments and contributions to the organization that we both know and love. Dan was the first player ever signed to a Blast contract and donned a Blast uniform for the team's first four seasons while also serving as the assistant coach and working in the front office. A performer on both ends of the field, Dan was a player coach during the 83-84 championship season and ranks 18th on the original Blast all-time scoring list with 94 points in 117 games over four seasons, 1980 through 1984. Now, upon joining the organization, he became a key member of the club's early community relations campaign and helped ignite a passion for indoor soccer throughout the Baltimore area. After retiring as a professional player at the completion of the 83-84 season, Dan returned to the Blast prior to the 86-87 season to serve as the team's vice president and general manager. In his first season as GM, the Blast went 33-19, and the front office increased corporate partnerships and revamped and increased the team's promotional appearance schedule. The Blast advanced to the postseason every season that Dan was in the front office, and twice advanced to the championship series in 1989 and 1990. Right now, let's take a look at the scoreboard to relive the early days of the Baltimore Blast, starring Dan Counce.